All right, so I've made some pretty amazing progress with the player piano tonight. I think two of you were actually bored enough to look at the photos of the bellow that was torn in pretty bad shape. Didn't really have a whole lot of time to find anything to properly replace it, so I went to Walmart and got some of this nice faux leather and kind of cemented that together. And it still requires a bit of work, but I can now play a music, a full song for you to hear, and there's no vacuum cleaner to drown out the noise. So I'm gonna flip this down here and get to work.